Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you some tricks of algae. Okay, you know that algae are classified into three classes: chlorophyce, phyophyce and then rhodophyce. Chlorophyce are green algae, we call that green algae. Phyophyce called as brown algae, and the rhodophyce called as red algae. Okay, so now come to the point. What is the trick of chlorophyce? US has very clean college. U for Eulothrix, S for Spirogyra, V for Volvox, C for Chlamydomonas, and C for Cara. So basically these five are the example of chlorophyce, that is the green algae. Now come to the brown algae, phyophyce. The trick is that self decay, S for sargassum, E for ectocarpus, L for laminaria, F for fucus, D for dictyota, and K for kelp. So that is the trick of phyophyce, which is a brown algae. Now come to the red algae, which is a rhodophyce. P for polysiphonia. Second P for porphyra. G for Galidium, and the second G for Gracilaria. So guys, basically these three algae and their trick are there. I hope you can understand these trick. Thank you.